Now we'll do the last one, the Merudandasana, twisting posture. For this, stretch both the arms sideways. Now fold your right leg, put it on the left thigh. Now inhaling, slowly, gently bring this right knee close to the left side of the body. Now turn your head, neck, chest to the right side. Now your upper part of the body on the right side, lower part of the body on the left side. Feel all the stretching and twisting in your waistline. Merudandasana. Now slowly, gently bring your head, neck, chest to the center. Raise your right leg up. Stretch it, put it on the mat. Now fold your left leg, put it on the right thigh. Now slowly, gently turn your left knee close to the right side of the body. Now turn your head, neck, chest, waistline to the left side. Now feel all the stretch in your waistline. Your upper part of the body on the left side, lower part of the body on the right side. Feel all the stretching and twisting in your complete body from your head to toe. Now slowly, gently bring your head, neck, chest to center. Lift your left leg, straighten your left leg. Now completely lie on the mat. Now relax in Shavasana. Now see that your complete body from the head to toe is on the mat. Now keep your legs slightly apart. Keep your both the hands also beside your thighs, half closed palms, palms facing upwards. Now, eyes closed, eyeballs looking down, palms half closed, palms facing up. Initially deeply inhale, deeply exhale, later on normal breathing. Don't clench your teeth, let the tongue rest on the lower palate. Now let the body fall heavily on the mat, feel lighter and lighter, just deeply relax. Now slowly be aware of the surroundings, give gentle movements to your right hand, left hand, right leg, left leg, bring them closer. Now very slowly, gently fold your legs one by one. Slowly fold your legs one by one. Now take your hand up from the side where you are getting up. Now slowly, gently turn your both the legs to the side. Now putting all the weight on your palm, left palm, right palm. Inhaling, slowly get up and sit down. Now sit comfortably. Now we'll start with the pranayama section. Now again sit in Padmasana or Siddhasana or Sukhasana. Now we'll do the Nadi Shodhana Pranayama. Now sit comfortably. Now pull your pelvic muscles in, tummy muscles in, roll on your shoulders back and down. Now left hand in the Chin Mudra, rest it on the left thigh. Now right hand Nasika Mudra. Now inhale through the left nostril, exhale through the right nostril. Again inhale through the right nostril, exhale through the left nostril. So Nadi Shodhana Pranayama, it's a combination of Surya Vedana and the Chandra Vedana Pranayama. So left in, right out, right in and left out. So deeply inhale. When you are inhaling, expand your chest and abdomen. When you are exhaling, compress them. And if you are inhaling for 5 seconds, exhale for 10 seconds. Very slow, gentle, deep breathing. Please close your eyes and don't hold the breath. Nadi Shodhana Pranayama. Now left in, right out, right in, left out, gently stop. नाडी शोधना प्राणायाम. Now we'll do the Brahmari Pranayama for 5 times. Close your earlobes, the tip of the thumbs, index finger above the eyebrows, middle finger on the eyeballs, ring finger on the nostrils, little finger above the upper lip. This is called as Shanmukhi Mudra. So deeply inhale through the nostrils, exhale through the nostrils only, making a humming bee sound. Don't close the nostrils. Keep it gently on the nose. Now repeat this for 5 times. Brahmari Pranayama. Slowly, gently release your fingers from your face. Keep your eyes closed. Observe the breath. Deeply inhale, deeply exhale. Observe the resonating effect in your chest, in your complete body after doing the Brahmari Pranayama. Now we'll end the session. Join your palms and fingers. Namaskaram in front of your chest. Now deeply inhale. While exhaling, chant Omkaram. Now repeat this for 3 times. Head, surrender to the center of the heart. Now slowly raise your head up, rub your palms, put the palms on the eyeballs, feel the warmth of the palms. Gently open your eyes, looking at your palms, taking away your palms. Now thank you very much. Thank you everyone. Have a great day. I will see you all again Monday morning 7 o'clock. Thank you. Bye-bye.